getting flexed on a bit here. I don't know if it's Velkos AD carry or Yasuo AD carry. I'm gonna assume it's Yasuo AD carry because I feel like Yasuo. Actually, I guess it's a bit of a flip. I feel like maybe they're playing like Yasuo Diana bot or something, trying to make a combo. Let's see. No, it was Velkos AD carry. I guess Velkos Trundle bot. I guess it, yeah. So we end up getting the wrong flip.
So who wants to kill the king?
So do I have MR runes? I was like kind of, but yeah, I don't know. I think I was trying to be clear. I thought maybe, I mean, this is just like a very weird bot lane, I feel like, but hey, I guess no matter what they did, it was kind of weird.
So who wants to kill the king?
I was just thinking that maybe this one was playing Yasuo Diana bot, because hey, people play that as mid jungle, but maybe it could be like a very crazy bot, but I guess Diana's fall is like a bit far-fetched. Actually, I also hope the in-game sounds are too loud. I know you guys sometimes say that it's too loud. If you guys want to turn that out a bit, then probably ride me fast before we go. It sounds good? Okay, nice. Do you see the LCS Lucian build where they do when no milfing instead when they on Rune King and man immune? I didn't actually see that, but I saw, especially like Showmaker was trying out a bunch of different Lucian builds, both like Eclipse and Syndra. It looks like you can just build everything on Lucian, and you can probably make it work somehow. Oh, there's a ward. That's why they wanted me. That's not bad. I get level 2 now on first wave. I'm actually curious if I want to still max W or max Q now. So if I don't really have armor here, so I don't know how good this is. I guess maybe that would have been pretty bad anyway. No, not the best trade in the history of trades, but I mean, there's a world that I can maybe, if I can get somehow get the wave killed, that I can cheese him with level 2, but most likely he'll get level 2 before me on anyway. Magic is rising. Yeah, there's no way. He'll get level 2 first. It's not really the best early game, like I kinda already used the Fnatic. Oh. At least such that. With no flock is just an idiot with a stick. That should be fine, like I'll catch most of this farm, I guess that's hurt. Maybe a few of them will die before, but Katz is looking around right now. So maybe we can actually kill. Doesn't look like he has ward. Got his flash as well, and he doesn't have TP, so that is quite bad for him. I could even look to TP bot maybe. Like they're gonna crash a wave. Yeah, I could base in TP. Jungle is going topside, so it's like a little bit of a flip, but I'm down to go for it. Oh, Diana's topside actually, so we're gonna be 3v2 here for TP. And now Velkos can't really farm the wave as well. So this game is doing really good. I mean, we lose top crab, but I think I'm willing to trade top crab for like 2 wave spot. Okay. I'll run back, try and make some of the mid wave. Actually, I don't know if I'm really gonna go this pathing. Yeah, I'm not really. I will drop the mid wave, but I guess we'll get a lot bot lane, so it's not too bad. It's like a little bit awkward though. Not really sure I'm gonna get through here. Oh, I'm juking. Oh no. Yeah. Yeah, it got quite strong, but I mean, it's fine. We will rip your power. Our bot is like really, really far ahead now. So who wants to kill the king? Didn't really play against a lot of Yasuos lately, but I did see some people try out the Yasuo Diana combo. When you get some levels, then you can kinda.
Oh.
The new Tahmkench. Doesn't have flash here, so I think we should win. Unless you can just win wall again. Oh, no way. I guess he will die, so if he loses. Worst case, right? Right? Yeah. Okay, that was like kind of. Not the best fight. I kind of misplayed a bit, but we end up getting all of them. And I guess the Toronto support is not not as strong as our Tahmkench, it looks like. So who wants to kill the king? Like, I haven't seen that much of the new Tahmkench yet, but whenever I see him, he does look pretty decent. Their shackles are now my weapons. Maybe I should try playing some Tahmbit as well. So who wants to kill the king? No. Slowly getting some stacks in the Dark Seal. Although assist is not the fastest way to stack it up. It's alright, it's gonna nerf Dark Seal next patch. So rest in peace, my stacks. I will show them a world without swords or peasants. I might just step. Yes, I guess it does a lot of damage. Maybe it's a bit greedy not buying ammo, like I should probably I went for like at least like a club ammo. It kinda just one shot me right now. I had worse beatings in prison. Maybe if I actually not sure. Otherwise it seems like it could be hard. It doesn't really have any anti either. I mean, he has Ignite, but he didn't even have Ignite this fight. So I felt like maybe I could be fine. He actually just killed me anyway. Yeah, Yasuo should be base here, I think, so probably this fight is not bad. Even if we don't have jungle. Janna is kind of... I have Trundle now, I'm hoping that maybe helps me out with the Yasuo. He does actually just get his Executioner now though. No more queen. That should be a lot of sustain maybe? I don't actually know. I never tried Trundle than Yasuo or Sylas. I guess it's like kinda carrying me pretty well. I'm big boy Sylas right now. Oh, actually I'm one shot. Okay, I'm not big enough. Yeah, I guess it was not quite quite as good as I'd hoped for. I think I'll get the chapter, but maybe then I'll get an ammo. Yeah. Let's go for that. This is nothing. It looks like Yasuo's pretty strong right now at least. He's level 8, I'm 6, so. Probably just gonna have to try and not die too much, and hopefully we can still win this later. Right now, you guys one shots me. Chains build revolutions. I fight. One link at a time. Oh. Not sure if I can actually get this pushed in all the way before Yasuo comes to this. This is a cannon after all, but it's do pretty fast. If we have time ult, maybe that's enough damage, but without, probably it's rough. Do we have a Fidos kind of around right now? Diana's not really showing either though. Yeah, but my team helped me out pushing in the wave, so the wave is fine now. I don't know about what we're really doing though. Just sowing the seeds. I'd rather do Herald. A universe my god. We got Herald. We're dropping a lot of bot farm though. I don't know, maybe I should just even TP down there. But that would have been the best. But now I think I'll try to get some more ammo. I do have TP for mid though. We have Herald, so maybe we can get like a bot turret. Heroes can get rid of them. Gotta kill top lane. I think maybe he can be a bait here. Oh, nice. I don't know if we'll win more though. Oh, Tam is holding in at least, so jumping in. I guess not really his ult anymore. Good looks with Diana ult him. Oh, that's a bit deep. I think I missed that. Okay, it's a bit of a disaster there. They use TPP on Fjord though, so we will get like maybe two plates up. And they don't really have, I mean, I guess they do have actually have a wave bot. So they might try to get plate spot too. Felius could maybe defend it though. Depending if Yasuo stays as well. I mean, we did get three plates up, I guess two only. But the last plate is like one hit, so basically three plates. And if we use Herald, we can probably get bot two or two. I mean, it looks like it's just gonna be Yasuo that's gonna be really, really fat. I did kind of give him too many kills. I think we should hopefully be fine against them. Like, they do have Yasuo Diana combo, but we also have a time pinch to counter it. So, as long as Aphelios has time pinch close to him, but like not close enough that they get comboed, we should be fine. Well, I guess the ult. I get a W and then I get a lot of health. Bad. Kind of need to actually use the hellbot. So we got bot turret, we got four plates top. So like our AD and our top are gonna be really, really fat. And all we have to do is take care of Yasuo. I mean, it should be doable, right? I can even trundle ult him, make him a mini Yasuo. Although probably Diana is gonna go bottom. Or maybe Yasuo from lane even. Don't think he's top anymore. Yeah, they're both actually bot. Run, my friend! Like, we got top bot here too, and that I also used a lot of cool. They increased it. King they'll never meet. I must show them there is more to life. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Queens, no more mage seekers. It all ends now.
Classics. Okay, wait, what? Actually, oh, I guess actually our classics we give it. I was saying classics is now jungle and top. This guy is very strong. Okay, well, I kind of get one or two. I mean, I guess maybe I'm just very weak, honestly. Everyone else is definitely doing some big damage. Maybe I might even get another top tier 2 here. I mean, the game kind of looks really, really good for us, guys. They'll have to try and wombo combos with Diana Yasuo. Maybe Velkos will on top of it. But I just think as long as Tamkin just is old up, he can just eat the Aphelios out of it. Now, of course, if Diana hits both Tam and Aphelios, it could be bad. But hopefully Tam stays like a little bit away from him. to like, yeah, you know, be able to save him. Oh, they messed up the combo. Electron was trying to pillar for Yasuo. Yasuo didn't ult in time. Maybe he didn't even have ult. It's a big shutdown if we can get it. Nice. But now I'm also getting strong, I guess, getting some kills. I don't think I'm gonna run that as well, because though, but. Alright, just TP mid and push that too. I have E now, so maybe I can look at him, but there's also kind of people around. Okay. Like Yasuo and Trundle are mid now, so I have to watch out, because if we get pillared by Trundle, Yasuo can actually ult on it. Which kind of means that it's a very easy Yasuo ult. What? Okay. There it comes. I mean, it's not the worst, but we did use our time ult. Although we got Yasuo ult, I guess, which is a big part of their team right now. Like, there's so many ways to proc it, like Trundle and Diana. So without Yasuo, they're definitely weaker. Okay, huge kick from Lucian. Oh, my Diana just ran out, actually. Not sure if I can reach anyone. Maybe Trundle?
Whatever they bring, I'll match it.
I have Hourglass now, I can also get some boots. It's not a lot of CS at 17 minutes, but you know, it's more than enough. More than enough to get my items here. We're definitely a bit stronger than them. Like, I feel it was almost as three items. And Baron's not even up yet. I think once Baron spawns, we'll probably one type it.
Hello, I can't betray Jankos. Have a nice stream, Jankos F, Jankos F.
Thank you. I don't know how good this is. It did kind of one-shot Diana, but... we die with two people, maybe? Actually, Kassel makes it out. I guess the Lucian shield as well. I think Yasuo might level one, so I don't think he used it. Velkas also has ult, though. That's a big shutdown as well. I got 500 gold from me actually, like bonus. Oh! See, he doesn't even have three items, but he's still like kind of one-shotting us. I guess it is a game of a lot of people being strong. It's kind of like a slaughterhouse right now. Everyone's killing everyone. I might even be able to kill Yasuo if I TP in 10 seconds. Actually, I don't. No. I guess PR was there anyway. Watching out for him. I mean, I will be a big spike if we can get there. Like, if he does actually start launching him. The only thing is, I guess he doesn't really do too well against the wind wall. We'll probably need to save, like, a Lee Sin Cake for Yasuo, maybe. Like, I think if Aphelios walks, like, goes deep on. No, if Yasuo goes deep on Aphelios and we have a kick, probably we can do something to him. Yes, we got Velika's flash. Just traded flashes with him. That guy has to actually just kill every like 5 seconds. Who's next? This is Bjorg Kha'Zix. Okay, I guess kind of depends if Trundle managed to save him. He is coming in here and he has a pillar which could come pretty well with Yasuo. They could look to Yasuo here. Actually, we could Baron, yeah, I'm down. I guess they somehow ended up with a lot of people dead. We just have to watch out for time, but Yasuo, like, he really one shots in here. And actually, has a random as well. Oh. Please, eat me. No. I mean, they use Yasuo, but yeah, maybe this is suddenly not so great. Okay, okay. I guess he doesn't have Windwall. Well, I will just say that my job is done. My job is done. Hopefully we can. I guess actually they want to back out because they don't have smite. I guess that's fine. I mean, we will get Ai on Aphelios now for sure. He got like a lot of kills here, and there were shutdowns too. I died many times in my cell. This is nothing. Should try to make it for Drake, yeah. So this is that third one. I don't want to have them get like a mountain shield on top of like a Yasuo passive. That sounds annoying. Long live the rebellion! My Velika's ult is better than yours. We got Yasuo, so we should just win this, I think. I think there's just no way. That works out. I mean, my team can do Baron, I think I'll just push broad. So I don't think they need me. Like, as long as Aphelios is hitting it and one guy to tank for him. Actually, he didn't go IE, but I mean, still. Should win that for the app. Actually, I don't know, every time I play Sylas against Velkos, I always end up just ulting him. Like, he's ulting me, I'm ulting him. Better Velkos will wins. It took prison for me to find liberation. If I can just get a Baron base here. Actually, maybe I'll get the Crux too. I don't have TP though, so maybe I'll try to get a base up ASAP. Tradition is a crutch for the mind. That which restrains us begs to be broken. Well, I'm pretty strong. I mean, I still probably get one shot by Yasuo. Like, he does a lot of damage. I don't even know how we dealt with him last fight. I assume maybe Kha'Zix one shot him. I think Kha'Zix is probably the best at dealing with Yasuo. Especially if he's isolated. What? What? He just one shot him. Your team has destroyed a turret. Collect the coming clutch. Once you've seen the truth, you can't keep living forever. Your team has destroyed a turret. Kill them! Pentakill! I guess they're gonna be in the base. Oh, actually, maybe he can kill through the base. Tired tank for him, but I guess we'll need more than just us two. No, actually we have to make sure we get the Nexus. Fiora is kinda killing us. Yeah, he still has Jay. Wasn't the cleanest of games, but I guess a win is a win. A win is a win. Which I guess, I don't really know, I think I end up running classes, kinda lagging out a bit. But yeah. I guess the Cassius gets it. You know, honor your junglers.